be facing the steps. Is that
yeah.
Okay. I wanted to guide you. If I'm, I don't know if I'm helping at all, but if I am,
if you help somebody just stand right.
Yeah,
back up in.
All right. You're the smallest one, right? I might be a little. All
right.
Second in. What are we looking like over there? You gonna scrub your nose off?
You better be careful.
Oh, yeah.
Just got his coat.
Oh, yeah.
It should sound like when it gets up there, I guess.
He takes his piano too.
Thank you. beautiful instrument, I'll tell you what.
That is awesome.
I have been very richly blessed through the years. And I actually made a website for the piano that has some of the video of me playing on it, and some of the some of the audio and pictures and stuff like that. I'll send you a link.
Okay.
I've been working on it just to kind of massage it, but anyway. All right. I grabbed this off the internet. Somebody said I'd do it if you want to. Today, what is today anyway?
16.
This is no reflection on.
You want the? I'll put the church name.
Yeah, whatever you're comfortable with is fine with me. But it turns out that our insurance agent is actually in Sunday school with us. And this morning I was just mentioning this as a prayer request. She typed up. She said, "By the way, that's not covered. If they drop it, you know." I said, "Thanks." I said, "But we did buy a writer on it." So.
Did you see the video that you had videoed when we first moved to?
We were young and skinny.
You were very young when we first moved this piano over here.
So let me follow up. I asked one. Did anybody want some sweet tea?
I didn't watch that.
I may get a glass when we're done.
Okay. There's a restroom right around the corner here, right past where Dr. Hung is standing. If anybody needs that. And,
it's long
we
enough.
We want to surround wrap that before we blanket wrap it, so this doesn't.
It would probably be okay.
Or if you wrap it tight enough, I think it would be okay.
Yeah, y'all can wrap it. Like, see if that's long enough.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, no, you can, and this one pulls up too.
And
I don't know if we can do that for the move, but this does this lifts right out of here, you know. This is a good
this is the right video or not. Is this the guy? Did you watch? Is this the one you watched?
It may have gone to a new. You know, because once you watch a video, it'll drop to the next one and keep
that's not
rolling them through.
Then you go back.
How do you get the... That comes out. The wing nuts will come off. So that's all pretty easy. But these are the support.
Right.
Here it is.
So you two screws on each one of these, and then I can't remember if they thread out or they just pull.
This is not a how-to video. Do not attempt to pack it.
And then there's
shrink wrap it before they take
now, what did you say, the top piece? What top piece was he talking about?
He's about to slide out of the way again.
So they're not taking off the...
No.
No, they're wrapping it.
They wrap it.
Yeah. So, yeah, then I saw the trailer.
Dad likes the car.
Yeah, yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if that's what we got next.
You guys have any...
Yeah, it's a nice old car. I'm real happy with it.
I'll grab a Ziploc. Hey, can we have a Ziploc? I can let you a little hardware.
What?
A Ziploc. Please, that I can give them.
Do you got a Ziploc bag or anything for these little screws and stuff?
How about one of each? I got...
He wants it all. He's a man of the times. Yeah, we're actually going to keep that car after Claire moves. We're going to keep it here.
This one's free. The support's out. Here are two screws. Okay. It's going to have to...
Forward.
Yeah,
so, like,
that bracket's right there.
See, I'm at that stage in life where I want to help, but I'm really too old and out of shape to help, so I'm going to help anyway if I can. But.
Emotional support.
See, I feel like I'm going to help. Sorry, ma'am.
Oh,
like
that's
I'm
fine. I just don't want to use it.
Oh, it's got...
He's not happy because we're
okay.
I mean, it's just four screws.
Stop texting.
Here's what I told you. This
is just a pin.
Same right here.
And she says, after 4 days out, I said, you're on a mission trip, girl. And she takes it back, need data.
What's she need data for?
Netflix,
probably.
Is that
one? Oh. Seriously? You want to stick the pins back there or just keep them in the back?
Anyway. They're in New Orleans.
We have 18 gigabytes of data. Okay. And one person in our family keeps
using these screw in. You want to take them out also?
I don't want to mention any names, Caroline. But one person keeps using all the data. Okay. Caroline. So,
is she working?
What do you need to get
Caroline?
Yeah.
And we're working. I mean, the guy found us one. It's
we're not the load.
Claire just doesn't have to like this.
Yeah, those two parts right here.
It's actually a
exact page. It's just one down.
It's just that it's older. And it's
just which are one of those you think of mid liner.
Stepping down, you know it's
just the hand sheets
and all the fancy stuff. Anyway, maybe we'll go with that. We'll see.
Yeah,
I like it, so. The guy in the
Mayfield.
I guess you could say he kind of did me a favor to keep some older people treasure deeds and let them look at it before they even pick up or anything.
Yeah.
And this would be the third car we bought from him in the last 2 years.
Roll it that way.
Because Will bought a car.
And you roll it this way.
Oh, okay. What's he doing?
Will is working for a doctor's office on South College.
Right, well,
really? Oh, okay, yeah.
And he's got kind of like a nursing thing. He's not a degree in nursing, but
okay, yeah. So then get that.
One of the pins dropped inside, but we'll get it.
Is that one bigger? Big David over there. Is that a bigger blanket than this one? No, we're gonna need. Well, this. Put it over this right here. That's what we're gonna wrap in it.
You wanna fold it?
Please watch your fingers.
Will it wrap that? Yeah, we'll cover it.
Yeah.
We can shrink from it. Put it on the side and put it in. after we get
the body. Okay.
Oh, set your ring down.
Brother Paul, I'm just here now if you need me. I'm not going to get in the way, but if you need me, sing out.
Okay.
I can help.
Open that first door.
Inside. Inside. Back door.
Okay.
Well, this
old man.
She passed driver's ed.
Girl.
Driving and test.
Awesome.
So just need to go get a picture taken when the time comes.
You're on the road.
We have to get your gold card, but yeah, we're not rushing.
You've already passed the driver's test.
Yeah, she did this summer. She did it at high school.
Awesome.
That's awesome.
She had her choice to take driver's ed at school time or just the summer in this.
Smart choice.
Aaron Smith does all the show choir at the high school.
Is that the same as summer show-offs?
Well, it's just a mini thing, you know.
Okay,
but,
okay.
But Aaron does all the show choir where we run all the, they go all over.
Yeah, is that Tom and Gail Smith's son?
I do not know.
Okay.
He actually just got a job at Parkway in the music department.
I think that's it. And his wife's name is Mary?
Mary Smith,
yeah,
uh-huh.
She works with the Utah Learning Youth Choir.
Yes.
Okay, that's
same. I had both of her kids in my preschool.
Did you?
I had River and her youngest daughter. But now they're not coming back because she got a job at Parkway, so they're going to go to Parkway for the kids now because
right.
You know, out of
the stuff. So yeah, Gail and Tom.
Excuse me.
Mm-hmm.
She paid for it.
Mm-hmm. I have it.
All right, guys, we're going to start wrapping this thing.
Oh, Lumix is really old.
Because they should wrap it first.
It's a great camera.
It was her dad.
But we're going to.
It works really well.
That's
great. I'm not complaining. Yeah.
All
right. Well, it's digital, though, right?
Yeah.
It's
yeah.
Screen.
Yeah.
Okay.
I like it.
Wow.
Yeah.
That is one of the best lenses I have ever experienced.
Well,
it's just a fluke, I guess. But, well, actually, it's a Leica, but anyway.
Helped picked it out for my mom and dad, and then
John,
a couple years back, he had brought it. And, you know, it's a cool lens.
You know, Andy is thinking about getting kind of serious.
Bolts are free.
Yeah. Together or something.
Okay, we're
this crew was
just. No, I'm serious. That might be something good to do.
So we decided she wanted to do your
hey, Freddy,
work. And,
hang me that screwdriver at your feet, please.
You have to apply for it.
Flathead.
Yeah,
and then
the flathead,
the first 9 weeks is photography.
Oh, and you're going to be at the new high
school. Oh, yes.
Wow.
I don't know.
I'm not
got
these.
A schedule and everything.
Put these in that bag.
And you're a sophomore?